Had him in silver, it had him in joint bronze position, and he ended up in joint four, but nothing to be ashamed of in this round.
Oh, not at all, not at this level.
I mean, when you think he first competed in the Olympics, what was it, 16 years ago?
16? You must be
28.
Joking.
28, what was it?
It was 1960.
1960, I knew there was a six in it.
Yeah.
28 years ago.
But, I mean, the horse, he really, you look at him, he's got his ears pricked. He's put his heart and soul into the job, and he's letting David ride him, which is the main point of a top show jumping round. I mean, he comes round here, he's waiting, the horse is waiting, he lets David ride him into the combination. See, all the way through there, David's beautiful. Kicking him and holding him and saying, hey, come here, boy. See, all the way around the corner now, David's getting him balanced. He's balancing him, balance. Jump the flank, please. Jumped it. But you see the expression on the horse's face, you know. I mean, he's half enjoying it as the horse as well, look. Jumped the big oxer there really, really well. And now I thought he would have trouble here, but I mean, the horse didn't. He just took it straight in his stride, jumped the first one, two short strides, and then, bang, had the pole coming out, you know.
Derek was making the point round about this stage, Harvey, that had he not lost the shoe in the previous round, I mean, it's all, as you said, it's you've got to have the luck, and he didn't have it in the first round.
Yeah. He just got unbalanced after the water in the first round, which caused his problem. And once a horse gets unbalanced like he did on the first round and loses his legs a bit, you nearly guarantee he'll have the next fence down.
Mm.